from Singapore, Christian Amir.
Oh, the big kibosh, back bang to the chin. Oh, beautiful two-punch combination.
Ricardo might try to sneak out the back door, gives up the neck, scrambles into the top. Good job for Yokota, as Christian Lee's going for the neck. Oh, is that same choke? Is that same side?
Oh,
he got
it's
it!
Good man, Irene! Christian Lee has submitted Yokota!
Amir Khan!
Oh, thrust the headbang of the jab. Here's the power! Here's the heavy artillery from Amir Khan! And Sung Jong Lee's been stunned. He's wobbled now. Then the uppercut, and again. Make it three in a row.
The elbow!
Look at Khan trying to roll. He's trying to get his leg out, and he does just that.
Khan with the hammer fist strikes now, drives a knee to the sternum. Here's Amir Khan. Here's the ground, and pound. That's good. No, Irene. Amir Khan is back.
Angela Lee.
Oh, goes for a beautiful inside trip.
Angela Lee, the ground and pound. Here comes the right hand. Belly to back, reaches into the canvas.
Mei Yamaguchi has got to keep her stacked. She can't allow Angelique to start extending her body, which is what she's doing right now.
This is danger. This is danger for Mei Yamaguchi. Elbows there from Angela with a collarbone. Shot to the side of the head. It is absolutely deafening here in Singapore. Angela Lee's going to try and stop her out. Can she find the finish? And Yamaguchi survived the round. Angela Lee retains the atomweight world title.